I guess I was one of those, like a lot of paleontologists, I guess, I was one of those dinosaur kids who always thought that dinosaurs were pretty cool, and I just never grew out of it. Hi everyone, my name is Andrew Colón, and I am the new fossil preparator for the Alf Museum. Yeah, so I am originally from Florida. I was born and raised in the Panhandle my entire life. Paleontology was always something that interested me ever since I was little. I was always kind of like a dinosaur kid. And then other than that, music has always been a huge part of my life. And that was something I discovered when I was in fifth grade. And I just pursued both interests all throughout high school. That was basically my life, was just paleo and music. And then after I graduated high school, I ended up moving up to Ann Arbor, Michigan, and I went to the University of Michigan for undergrad. And that was where I got basically all my training, everything from field work and museum studies to fossil preparation. I got a lot of really good opportunities there, so I was very happy for that. And then past that, I actually spent a few years working in sustainability around Ann Arbor while also working in fossil prep part-time, and then that's just how I ended up here from there. Oh man, fossils I've worked on. I have worked on a pretty large variety. I guess one of the benefits of getting to be a part of a variety of museums is I've gotten to work on everything from, like, I've done a little bit of dinosaur material. I've done some stuff like gavials and some croc material. I've worked on mastodons, I've worked on mammoths, I've worked some on fossil fish. Yeah, I'd say a pretty large variety of stuff. So outside of fossil preparation, I think my other two big passions that I devote most of my time to are music and running. Discovered music when I was in fifth grade, and I've just stuck with it since. My main instrument is the tuba, but I play a pretty good amount of bass guitar, and I also play a little bit of drums. So just trying to gig around wherever I can get work, playing for churches, things like that. I think that's super fun. Probably most thing I'm most excited about being a part of the program here is just being able to be at a high school. I mean, that's so unique. How many preparators in the country or anywhere can say that they get the chance regularly to work with the mentor high schoolers? I don't think it's too many. So it's just an incredible opportunity, not only being able to be at a world-class museum and being able to actively contribute to and support research, but also just being able to regularly interact with students and introduce them to the world of paleo. I think that's super cool. Thanks so much for watching, everyone. If you want to learn more about me and the Alf Museum, be sure to follow us online.